gonna squat. The building, a building underneath the bridge next to Musikgebouw. It has been empty since it has been built, since the whole bridge has been built, which is in 2004-2005. Since then it has been empty and it belongs to the city. The city bought it from the railway company. And the city is renting it out to Almere. But Almere can't really rent it out further because they have problems with the city in negotiating how they can rent it out. So it's empty.
There's a lot of people that actually want to do something, give workshops,
share skills, have discussions,
yeah, broaden everybody's horizon together, and that's what we're going to do here.
And hopefully that can also strengthen our political struggle in the sense of being part of a broader social struggle that doesn't only involve squatters, doesn't only involve anarchists, and can involve projects from a lot of different places and a lot of different backgrounds, I mean within a certain limit.
The whole point is to make it as open as possible within a framework of being a liberated space, being a free space. Everybody can come up and come in and join in with anything that supports that basic idea.
System, like the squatter's bride. Thank you.